City of Los Angeles Department of Public Works sanitation workers in hazardous materials suits remove trash and hazardous waste from the Venice Beach Boardwalk next to the homeless encampment, Friday, June 18, 2021. The sanitation workers clean the Venice Beach Boardwalk every Friday.
Third in the road?
Yeah.
Okay.